stop 300 overdoses. This is being designed to target children. Drug cartels in Mexico want to kill American kids. What is this president doing about it?
I hear you. I just laid out 200% of increase of drug fentanyl seizures. That is a dangerous drug that we are taking off the street. We are going to continue to focus. This is an important priority for this president.